Welcome back here to the Woodsman Knife Channel. We are gonna take a closer look at another Topps knife here. This time it is going to be the Prad War Bowie from Topps, and I fell in love with this knife here. The first time I saw it, I just think that it just has such and a cool look to it, and I love this massive switch here that they did on it. I just think that it looks so cool, but I'm also a big sucker when it comes to Bowie knife, and this is just one knife that, in my opinion, is just a must have if you are a Bowie knife fanatic like I am. And one of the other things that I think was absolutely cool with this knife here is that handle here. My biggest worries when I got this knife here was that the handle would not be very comfortable, but it really just melt down in the hand when you hold it. And now I do not have a extra large hands. My hands are medium size, so it really fits well. And you can see my finger can wrap all the way around it. So but I don't know if you maybe have some very large hands, that could potentially be a problem with the handle because it's extremely narrow up here. But for my hands, it fits absolutely perfectly. And it's just such a well thought through knife. I like that they have this integrated handguard down here. It really feels comfortable, but I must be honest with you guys that I haven't tried this knife here out in the field, so I'm really excited to see how this knife here performs. I have seen some other YouTube videos with this knife here, and I haven't seen anybody yet talk badly about this knife here, so I'm really excited to try and use this thing here out in the field. And it's also now the Topps knives here. This knife here comes with a 7.5 inch blade, so it's not the big knife that I'm used to using, but again, Topps knives are always so they have such a heavy heavy weight to them. So even though this is not the biggest knife that I have, it really feels like a much bigger knife than it actually is. So I can't wait to see what this thing can do when we are gonna go out to the field and try to do some bushcraft things with this knife here. Now I know that this is not a bushman a bushcraft knife. It's a fighting knife, but I do not buy my knife to use them in a fight. I buy my knife to use them as a bushcraft knife, and I know that that Tops make knives to do a lot of different tasks that only that's just not only fulfill one purpose. So I can already feel that this knife here is going to perform extremely well. So I'm extremely excited to try this knife out, and look at that, it's just such a beautiful piece of art. Wow. Wow. And it comes with this this nylon sheath here, and it has two Velcro straps up here. And I know that there is a lot of people who don't like this nylon sheath here, but I find them extremely practical. I love these kinds of sheaths here because you can strap this thing to your bag, and that is, it also comes with a little department up here where I can have my little sharpener and my fire steel. So I actually really love these kinds of sheaths here. I find them so practical, and it also comes with a little whistle here. So so let's try and thread this one here to one of my bags and go out and have some fun. And woof, we out here in the field again. Now let's try to find out what this knife here is capable of. If this thing can do some other task than only just to fight with. So now all the other Tops knife that I have is also very perfectly balanced. And you can see that is no different with the Prada Warp over here. So let's try to do some Donny B all day drop test. Yeah, absolutely perfect balance. So let's try to let's try to see if this thing also can make some tent spikes. Now before I'm starting to do that, you can see that I had only just made a small
lanyard here to... That is because that I only just use these two fingers here when I'm working with this knife here. So this is really comfortable when I'm going to chop, because it makes my hands be in the lower end here and really tightening my hands down to the handle here. So let's try. And again, look at these big jumps that's just flying off here. They are always so sharp. It always impresses me how sharp this Topps knife here is. Now, let's try to make some push cuts here. Yeah, look at that. Now, if you have been paying attention to some of my other videos, you can see that a lot of my other knives, I really have to work to cut this rope here over, but this is just going right through it like butter. And that's just what Topps they do. The edges are just perfectly. Look at that. Now let's try something a little bit more tough here. Look at that. This is... Oh my God, that's a big ant there. This is just going through it. Now let's really try to chop at this thing here. Look at that, how much it takes off in every hit. Look at that. And again, the Rocky Mountain handle here is just, I love this so much because that it really, you can really feel, it really feels like that you are, it really feels like that the knife is just, it ain't going nowhere when you are holding this. So, let's try to see if we can get through this in one blow here. Look at that. Now let's see if we can get through two thumbs in one hit here. If I can find something to work with here. We're gonna try this. If I can get this thing to. Come on. Yeah. Okay. Almost. I just hit the side there, so let's try this again. I got it. Look at that. I got two thumbs in one blow. This is just a workhorse. Now let's try to beton with it here. Wow. It just goes right through, but it's also a thick knife. I believe that it is about 6 millimeters thick. So this thing can process a lot of wood very, very easily. So I'm actually quite impressed of how much knife you are going to get for such a small knife. Now I know that a lot of you do not think that this is a small knife, but and it isn't. It's just because that I'm used to 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 inch blades. So for me, it's not the biggest knife that I got, but it sure can do the job very, very well. Now let's see if we can kill this water bottle here. Now let's try to stab it. And look at that, it went all the way through, almost. Look at that. Now let's see if we can get through the top here. Yeah! Look at that. I really, really, really like this knife here. Now, let's see what it can do with some chicken wings here. And again, I always go with something that has some thick bones in it. Now let's try to just hit it. Not go through it, but just make just a little slice here. Wow. And look at that cut. Holy crap, that was halfway through. Look at that here. It's a bone. I did not even try to get through that. Let's try a little bit more here. Now let's see if we can get through all of this tree here at once. Okay. Now look at that. It just kills it. This is definitely a sharp knife, oh my god. Now let's see, can we use this as a kitchen knife? Oh yeah. It just goes right through it. Now let's try to cut some more stumps here, and then we are gonna do some push cuts again to see if the edge is holding up to this beating that I'm doing on it right now. And look at that, it's just biting down in the thumb here. I'm not even trying to get through these stumps here. The edge is just going right through it. Now where is that? That's my baton stick. Now can this also do some finer work here? Wow, this is so easy to work with this knife here. Look at that. Let's try to do some back cuts here with it. Wow, this is really, look at that. And let's see if the edge here is still holding up on me. Hey, look at that. Now they really know what they are doing with the heat treatment top knife. It's absolutely crazy. And still again. Yeah, well, this is absolutely a knife that I'm gonna use a lot more now that I have tested it out in the field here. This knife here, I will trust that on my life, I'm telling you that. This is so much more than a fighting knife. This is a do everything knife. I can highly, highly recommend you buying this knife here. And it not even just looks awesomely cool, but it's actually a really functional, reliable knife. So that's all for now, folks. I see all of you in Valhalla. I am the Woodsman.